In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add a quiz into a Panopto video. I'm going to edit the video. I know that I want to add the quiz at around the 8 minute 21 mark. Use the magnifying glass to zoom in a little bit, find that point, and I'm going to hit the plus icon. Here I'm going to add a quiz. I'm going to call it Carbon Quiz. And I'm going to ask, what source of emissions has the biggest impact on the student's carbon footprint? Is it travel? Campus emissions, add some more possible answers, residential, information communication technology, or is it printing? The correct answer is marked there. I'm going to just have one question in this quiz. Let's test this out. So the video stops and I'm going to hit apply. While that processes, I'll show you where you can find the quiz results. You go to settings and you'll see that there's a tab here. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.